Forbes Riley, celebrity health and fitness expert, I had a chance to meet two amazing people, Lisa and Lucho. And I'll tell you what, they have the ability to teach us to monetize our nutrition knowledge.
When you understand how to utilize these things, this is a type of interaction and followings that you can start building.
Well, the two of them are knowledgeable. They're fun. In fact, I hope they're not listening. They're quasi-brilliant. When it comes to marketing online and teaching what they know, I haven't met two people who are better at this.
We believe in customizing everything. He may think that going to McDonald's and picking from the salad menu is healthy.
But if you have an opportunity to be in the room, to hear Lucho talk about how to change your mindset, his NLP knowledge, this guy worked for Tony Robbins for years.
So whenever we pitch something or we present something to somebody, we present it based on how we are wired.
That's why I like you guys so much.
So much information, and then Lisa, well, she brings all the heart, but don't let that fool you. This girl behind the computer, whoa, she can monetize anything.
This is the media in which your clients are using. What's important is that you've taken the time to expand your training, your teaching, your credibility.
So I've been invited to be their keynote speaker. I get to give my brand of energy and teach you what I know.
He so firmly believed that if everybody juiced and took care of their health and breathed, you know what you have to offer. You know they're suffering and you can make them better. You just now have to connect the dots. You work for somebody else and you do what? You build their dreams. We're here to build our own dreams, aren't we?
And after all, that's the name of the game. You know, so many of us are in business because we want to help people, we want to change the world, and that's great. In fact, that's where I was. But are you broke? Can you pay your rent?
It's always a challenge deciding how much value to give money, because you don't want to not give any value, but you also can't give everything away.
Let me tell you something. The philosophy is health, wealth equals happiness.
And this is something that anyone can learn how to do it, no matter what age, no matter what era you were born in, doesn't matter.
I was at a teaching hospital in the middle of Nebraska, and he whispered to me, "You don't need any more medicine. You need to change your diet."
If you want unconventional success, you cannot subscribe to conventional wisdom.
This is the place to be. It's about health, wealth, and happiness, and they combine it all.
Whether you use that money to create something greater, or whether you use that money to consume for basically your own lifestyle.
Because there's so much opportunity and stuff that we see every day. Nobody gonna buy that. Look at that pet rock made that. Everybody needs the program. Everybody needs to be healthy. Everybody needs to know how to eat.
This is again about building credibility for your business.
You are introduced to so many tools that you can implement right away and increase your business like that.
I'm just excited to see that I can make a lot more money and help a lot more people.
Everyone should get certified as a fitness nutrition specialist, just so they can not only help themselves, but help other people.
One more time. Are you ready to be extraordinary?
Yes!
All right, I'm Forbes Riley. I'll see you here soon. Thanks so much, Lisa Lucho. And love you both.
Love you, Lucho. Yeah. Love you, Lisa.